New at 10, a homicide investigation out of Valdosta is underway. According to police, officers responded to a 911 call stating that someone had been shot early Thursday morning. Officers found a 32-year-old man in an apartment stairwell with a gunshot wound to the torso. Officers and EMTs attempted to save the man's life, but he was pronounced dead at the scene. This is an ongoing investigation and new information is available at this time.